chanting for Krishna, dancing for Krishna, serving Krishna. And that's what they do in the spiritual world. Everyone is serving Krishna. Even the trees are serving Krishna in the spiritual world. The trees are giving fruits, shade, and other things for Krishna. The cows are serving Krishna. That's where the joy is. The joy is in loving exchanges, right?